mostly people have issues about annoying ads in the browser. They get uncomfortable like pop-up ads or the adult ads on the sides of browser. We mostly are annoyed. We can permanently block these ads by using a host file. The link of this host file is available in the description. Just use WinRAR or any other software and extract this and copy this file into the C drive. As I will show, just follow the procedure as I will do in this video. See this host file? I will copy it and I will go C drive, Windows, System 32 folder and drivers, then etc folder, and I will replace that file here. When you will do that, all the ads will automatically be gone. The link of this file is available in the description. You can do it and remove all annoying ads permanently.